Good.
It off to Angel Dust first. Just scroll to the top.
We would need a noun.
Roach! Raise your hand.
Raise your hand. This isn't a free for all. You might need to be a bit more descriptive.
Thank you, Angel. And thank you, Alistair.
Blonde pink hair?
Yes, you.
Egg.
Hmm?
Egg.
Egg.
What was your voice? Sure.
Technically a noun. Cheer up, Huska. you to be here. Very original.
That's my dad. Am I proud? Let's not get into that.
I'm proud of my dad.
He's working on it, guys.
I need a number. The box.
69.
Verb, ing, with an ing at the end. What about you, good fellow, in the arm?
Slurping.
Very interesting indeed.
I need an adjective.
A real one, not egg.
Let's see. You right there. You.
Hoist.
No one's surprised, another adjective. I guess I'm not very creative.
Skill issue.
I haven't had anybody over here. What about you, Maggie? Trying to keep my composure. So.
I'm just scaring him that much. You know.
Oh, what do you know, old pal?
I know everything. Because, you know, I have cameras everywhere.
But guess what? Radio always wins. That comes later, in part two.
If we get to it, you guys might kill each other by then.
Oh, I hope.
Alrighty, so, now, I'm not sure if you all remember the commercial that Charlie and Maggie rejected. Well, I had before Maggie had made the deal with me to make the new commercial, I...
What?
Oh, you didn't tell her? Oh, it wasn't for her soul or anything.
Hiding secrets again?
Drama! Although,
why didn't you tell me?
It wasn't my responsibility.
I thought we were closer than that.
You're making her sad.
Well, as your
we don't have time for this. Let's just...
Alrighty. So, now you have just written the new commercial. I took the original transcript, took out some words, and you just filled them in for me. So, there we go. Well, hello there, you wayward sinner. Do you like blood, violence, and egg of a sexual nature? Of course you do. That's why you're in hell. But what would you say if I told you there was a place to stay that had none of that? Welcome to the Hazbin Hotel, a misguided path to duck founded 69 days ago by Lucifer's shocking daughter, Charlotte Morningstar. Come place your fate in her inexperienced hands as she tries to work through her daddy issues by slurping you.
Do now!
Oh my god. You have no idea. You have so many daddy issues, you look to me as a father figure. Fair enough. Here we offer fun things, such as somewhat moist staff. And 24-hour pest control, custom rooms, and just look at this tacky bitch! Enjoy slay conversation with our singular resident. Wow, all this and more at the Hazbin Hotel. Your last thirsty attempt at salvation starts here.
Sure,
you Uh-oh, the TV is buffering.
Oh, I'm afraid you lost it.
I have a show to put on, so I'm gonna let it slide. Okay, so we're gonna have an improv game of where we're going to pick an audience member, and they are sent down to hell for a crime that they committed, and we're going to have the crime they committed, the place, and who saw them committed. So it could be like, Santa saw you stealing TVs from the White House, for example, and you have to explain why we should still redeem you for that.
Woo!
So to start, I'm gonna need a sinner to come down with us.
Done. being like arts and crafts.
So Charlie, what's your redemption plan?
My redemption plan for you is something we can work together on. Arts and crafts, you like doing those things.
Maybe we can draw them.
Yes, we can draw them. We can make pop-up ones that have sparkles and glitter.
Glitter.
Yeah.
Oh, like drawing dicks.
Sparkles and glitter.
Think about that. Sure. I mean, given enough The Orphans and Cannibal Town!
Woo! Yeah.
I'm sure the orphans are
living
out there.
Okay, Valentino, like, I know you don't want to redeem, but do you want to be redeemed? For what reason do you like to join this whole town?
Because Angel's here, and that's my contract right there. Like, I want to be with him.
You don't want to be with me?
I want to get him back. He has Fat Nugget, and that's my child, too.
It is actually canon.
He's still a pig, and we're going to come back to the V Studios, right?
Yeah, as long as he comes back to me.
Fine.
Oh.
We're putting you on separate sides of the building!
In the basement!
Yeah!
Yeah.
On
basement! Anyway, better.
So you can think better for what you've done.
She's just gonna put me in the basement. I'm just gonna get a stuck joke.
Let's
go.
Hey, if it's gonna make you see your right, your wrongs to your rights, and your rights to your wrongs.
So what's he gonna do in the sex dungeon to get better? Everything.
I have some
cards.
Yeah. And other and crayons and colored pencils that need to be sharpened.
Away from those.
No, I'm sending Nippy with him.
Pest control.
Okay. pick Why don't I pick Dare first? Who has a dare for me?
Dying to know something about me, let's go with the truth. You with the yellow and black ears.
Why are your wings clipped?
Anything we say may or may not be canon.
Well,
took too many back shots.
Angel, you have explaining to do.
Turns out. Cannibalism isn't allowed in heaven. It's one of those most egregious sins. Funny enough, I wasn't a cannibal till I got up there. But the angel's wings tasted delicious. Your turn, old pal.
Where's mine now? Okay.
Mm-hmm.
roster. Come here, come out.
Apologize to Vaggy.
Sorry.
Woo!
Everyone, let's go, let's go! Woo! Woo! That's what I'm fucking talking about!
Well, I suppose I will do a dare. You there in the hat in the back.
I dare you make a deal with your old pal.
What should we shake for?
Guys, we're on Earth. We can't do this. I'm gonna take care of you.
I don't know. What should we do?
Making a program together for a week.
Oh!
Making a program together for a week.
But like, Alistair can't be on TV.
Podcast.
He can do the audio.
I never cheat.
I like dares. Give me another one.
Go on, you guys.
Sorry, I don't have my glasses on.
What? So you're telling me this now?
Hold on. You.
Right past you twice.
I wonder why.
us from his contract. Yeah. Woo!
Which means that she can fix your mommy and daddy issues.
We should hire her. Where is she? What's another reason?
You know, I really think that she really embodies the struggle of every woman in America to suffer under an incompetent man.
Believe me, I know.
What was it?
Which one, Alistair?
Which one of your dads are you referring to, Charlie?
First of all, the reason why you don't have wings is because you're a fucking bottom.
Into a pile of shit!
The
disobeyed his master, tried to get the dragon scroll to become the ultimate warrior, turned out to be a traitor, destroyed a village in the process.
Did he kill anyone?
That is unclarified.
Okay. And what three reasons do you think he has to get redeemed?
He has a strong will. Nothing will stop him with his goals.
We love that. Someone who's committed to what they want. What else?
He's very ambitious. He will do what he can to get the job done.
We love that too. Just go for it. We'll do nothing is going to get in his way.
What else?
Oh crap, there was a third one.
You can do it.
Being a brat is not a sin.
Do we want some help from the panelists? Why do you think Tai Long should be redeemed?
I think Daddy. Oh,
sorry. I don't know what that is.
Okay.
No clue. Long after my time.
He's got style.
I don't know that he either.
That's why he's free.
I don't know.
I'll have another
bite.
Yes,
that.
Save that. Save resources.
Imagine that. The humans have forsaken me.
We don't have quality television.
We really don't have quality television in there.
Lies!
You think of anything else? You think of anything else? Or does anyone else have, like, a reason as to why? Yeah?
He's a snow leopard.
He's fluffy.
He's fluffy.
He's fluffy. He's fluffy. He's fluffy. He's fluffy. He's fluffy.
Woo!
We appreciate all you guys, and we'll probably have more games later in another panel. What time is it?
It's 11:48.
We've got 20 minutes. Do you guys want to do more truth or dare?
Yes!
Yeah.
Woo!
Alrighty, we're gonna do, like, now this is just gonna. What? Yeah, actually, we're gonna do something else. We're gonna do advice.
Bad advice.
Bad advice. Oh, God. Yeah, the box is gonna explode.
So, we'll take anybody's problems and give our best bad advice in character. So, Fox will be giving you advice for whatever problems you need solved. Charlie, you want to go first?
Sure. Actually, let's have someone else go first. I just did a long speech.
Angel?
The guy in the glasses.
So this is a question that I feel applies to all of us in all of our daily lives. This is a matter of great import, and I really hope you give me the best advice you can. Who should my smash mate be?
Your brother.
I don't get it, but okay.
Who wants advice?
Guys, really, you gotta have something that's on your mind.
Green hair.
How do I deal with, like, a sucky director in the theater department?
No, give them our description.
I'm not.
Just like, they're, you know, really bad. They're on stage, right?
Yeah.
Just push my stage.
I might just do that. Woo!
You all the way in the back with the ears. Depends. Do you want to make a deal with me or not? I can put in the good word.
Absolutely.
Very well. Shall we shake on it?
No! Sound like radio. So why don't you kill your professor and broadcast his screams over the whole all the computers in the computer lab?
Oh, woo!
You on the left.
Maggie, how do I get my girlfriend to apologize for being like just crazy sometimes?
Careful with your answer.
Can you repeat the question?
How do I get my girlfriend to apologize? Because sometimes she's just acting crazy, and I'm like, I can't be the one that has to apologize for this.
Oh, shit.
Hi.
Maybe give them a good fuck.
There we go.
I'll pick someone. You. Yes.
This one's for Luke. I accidentally smacked somebody in the face with one of my prop guns earlier, and I feel bad about it. How should I tell for it?
Fuck.
Don't.
Charlie, how can I speed up the process for my mom taking, or
Why is it taking my mom so long to get the milk?
She probably is lactose intolerant. She's trying to find a lactose-free milk.
Hey, don't break it.
Now, I'm pretty rough than everyone else is. But, what should I do since I keep on wanting hoping that you'll make a deal with you?
Sorry, could you repeat that?
I said, what should I do since I keep on hoping that I can make a deal with you? Or was to become your thrall?
He wants to become your servant. What does he have to do?
He wants to become your disciple.
I mean, give me your soul, but I mean, usually there's some sort of stipulation that they want in exchange for the soul. They just don't give it to me freely. I honestly don't know how to react to this.
All right, guys, we're gonna wrap things up. We've got 4 minutes left, so I'm gonna do this. Come on, diamond. All right, so. We are going to actually have another panel go on at from 1 to 2, if you want to come by. It's called Helluva Hazbin Redeemed. We're going to have a few more games, a few more little extra things happening. It's going to be less about organization, more like woo 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 woo. Got it? And we might have the audience step out in their comfort zone. I mean, in a good way. We're gonna have them do like some dances with us, maybe some more interaction with us, all that stuff. We're gonna have a lot of fun. But for now, I'm gonna end it with thank you all, and we're gonna actually introduce the cast of these cosplay characters. So my name first, I'm Dream Endless Cosplay. This is my panel, and I'm so thankful for you guys that have come here to support it. You guys are amazing. Give it up for you guys. Woo!
Introduced me to it. I just want to say, like, you all are so awesome. This band is freaking incredible. I'm happy to be a part of this band.
Well, I am Joe, but my Instagram handle is StojoCosplays.
Cosplay, but unlike Vox, I don't go on social media. I have literally one picture, so.
Hi, I'm Erin. My Instagram is Roki_Erin. Woo!
Hello, my name is Kelta, and my Instagram is AOT_ErinJaeger19. Woo!
I was gonna say my Instagram handle because I didn't really say that. My Instagram handle is dreamendless.cos, COS, so you know.
And I forgot to say mine too. It's just YuriCos. That's literally it.
There's an underscore in mine.
We'll figure it out.
Sampling angel dust? Goddamn.
Hello, I am Brian, and my Instagram and TikTok is Secretly Hurtful Cries.
Woo! Thank you guys so much. Please, this should be updated in the guidebook, so check there for the 1 to 2 a.m. It's gonna be bigger, maybe smaller, who knows? But we're gonna have lots of fun, lots of interaction with the audience, a lot more than we have right now. We're gonna do a little dances, a little stuff like and maybe hear more music. But it won't be in this room. I might be in a different room, so just be aware of that. Thank you guys so much. You guys are amazing. Woo! Okay, so we're on YouTube. On Dream Endless Cosplay YouTube. So woo! Go! Woo! Great.
guy.
Is everyone ready?
Yeah.
Okay, good. One, two, three.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay,
guys, well.